there with the accordion player in some oompa gear performing the song.